follow my lead. I know where I'm going. I've been here before.
I don't know anything about this daylight come and Ricky guy. I'm just inserting myself into Asia's life. I'm gonna go and see with my eyes what she's gotta deal with. I don't know anything about what's going on.
Nice to finally meet you.
I met Ricky Palomino on season one of Abby's Ultimate Dance Competition. I'm really glad that he called me to be in his show because I love working with him.
I'm standing in for Mrs. Ray today.
Okay.
So I'm just basically here to watch.
Are you sure you're ready to handle that?
I'm not sure if I'm ready to. Is her dress okay right here? Or?
It's perfect right there.
Okay.
And cool. Do you have dance clothes on?
I'm wearing this, practicing this. Oh,
yeah. So you're gonna practice in that?
That's cool.
Let's start out of it so we don't get it dirty.
I don't have any other dance.
Dad.
So we get to rehearsals and I bring the dress. And of course, it's all white and the floor is dirty and there's a bunch of dancers everywhere. The last thing we want to do is get it all dirty before tomorrow's performance. I can't remember if Kristie told me to bring a second set of clothes for Asia. Mistake number one.
Okay, so can you dance in this?
I guess I can dance in this.
Let's do that. Let's do that.
My dad's probably not going to want to do this again because being a dance dad can be very stressful.
Right now, I'm gonna focus on Bella and her gymnastics. Shawn's at the rehearsal with Asia and Ricky. I hope Shawn is taking notes on what Asia needs to be prepared for tomorrow.
Straight legs, aha, better. Chin up. Fingers.
Right now, I'm doing gymnastics. And I hate it.
Great. I'll call the coach and tell her to forget it.
Yay.
Quiz the knee, and tight. Finish. But you're sloppy. You have to fight to stay on the beam. You just give up and jump down. It's a balanced beam. You need to fight to stay.
Coach Elena likes to scream at me.
One, two. Okay.
I'm not like Aja. I don't like to be pushed. I wish my daddy was here, because I don't like this.
Remember when I was telling you the other day about spending some time with you? Well, now's the time.
So finally we get to a place where I can plan some time with Asia. And clearly she needs to spend some time with me away from dancing and performing. So I'm gonna take Asia to a place called Fiesta Village where she can actually just be a kid.
You better let me win.
What do you wanna be, on the inside?
My mom would never, ever let me go-kart. She's just crazy, you know her.
That sucks.
Sometimes I feel that I need some more off time and to slow things down, but I don't think Beyonce would be where she is now if she was go-karting all day. I learned a lesson. Don't press the brake and the engine at the same time.
Look at that one, it was empty.